Noxubee County can rest easy tonight. Noxubee County jail escapee Tremarcus Webb is back behind bars after being on the run for almost 2 weeks. Webb turned himself in last night just before midnight. Webb and Jamie Welch escaped the jail after going through the ceiling and walking out the front door. Welch is also in custody after he turned himself in last Saturday.